Hello everybody, I'm Black Viper of Death and this is Split Second. We're on Season 10, so we've only got this and two more videos to go. So let's get into it, shall we? Here's what's
coming up. Our drivers enter the canyon, and the competition really starts to heat up.
Although we've already been to the canyon, so I don't know what it's talking about. But anyways, let's start out with the race. Using our Elite 440 special. It worked out really well for me last time. Or maybe it was my psychic abilities that I need to reactivate because it's been a while. My psychic abilities that only work when I rub my forehead like this. Wah. No, it doesn't work like that, but we can pretend, right? We're still on the loading screen, so it doesn't matter. I'm already starting out this episode with goofiness. It's okay. Everybody loves goofiness, don't they? Well, maybe we haven't been here. It looks like we've been here. But I was wrong. So I'm sorry. Don't you dare. Ooh. We don't want to fall off. So it's bad. I should probably also get back on the road and I should concentrate using my psychic abilities to get in first place. Okay, that part, we've been here before. Hey, don't you get under my butt. I don't think I appreciate that very much. I'm just pressing power plays whenever they come up. I wasn't quick enough to take that shortcut, which would have really helped me. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Someone's trying to make it more dangerous for me. Psychic abilities have been activated. So you can't hurt me. Bye. There's really no way I could dodge that. Say please wreck him. Oh shoot. Oh well. I wrecked him. It's all that mattered. Still didn't get to take the shortcut. What? cheek. What are you trying to do to me? Besides, murder me. I don't like to be murdered. Oh, hello. Rocks. How are you? Oh, I killed two people. Bye. I took it a little too slow there. I was fine, just fine. Gosh darn it, I need to take that turn better. Stop. Fuck you. Damn it. I could have been in first place. My psychic abilities didn't work. Fine. It's a course I wasn't used to, so we'll blame it on that. Elimination on the power plant. We'll stick with this car because it's been good to me, relatively. It was good last episode. This episode, I don't know. Maybe it's just lack of driving and it's been a while. I didn't get warmed up before I started recording. I just jumped straight in. Not too bad though. Sometimes I do have to do a little warm up while my computer finishes loading everything so I can finally start to record things. Hey, I don't appreciate that. Oh, that's right, this is elimination, and I'm in last place. Well, good. I'm gonna have to use a power play. Oh, I'm not going in there. What? Wasn't I, like, first place? What the heck happened? I don't know what happened. I was in first place. And then, like, one person passed me and suddenly I'm in fifth? And I don't understand. I don't know what the deal was there. So I was actually surprised when I looked. I'm like, how am I in first place? But apparently... Oh, maybe somebody went on the upper area. And they were technically ahead of me. Although they weren't really ahead of me. Maybe that's what happened. I don't know, that's really odd. Hey! Hey now, you're an all-star, but don't get in my way. Turns. Okay. Hey. Stop it. God damn it. Oh boy. I'm in danger of losing again. Gravy. Nope. I'm not gonna give you the satisfaction of eliminating me. I'm gonna eliminate myself. The fuck, game? Why do you have to be such a douche? Why do you have to be a douche to me? I promise you that was not my fault. I need to take those turns better, though. What? Fun. Well, I already am doing better than I did previously. God damn you, Bangs. Fucking piece of shit. It closed at the last fucking second. I was in first. I was in fucking first place. Fine. Beat it, way. Stupid video game. This game is sometimes a dick to me, and I don't like it. I don't remember this one. Are so good. Oh, I dodged that red barrel. Come on. Gotta go faster. Say dodge. Ah, fuck. Nope. Stop wrecking me. Wasted so much time. Getting blown up. Come on. Need to get first place would be nice. And well, that was great. Now when I die, it's done. No, don't. I say don't crush me. I don't want it. Don't want your fiery barrels of death either. Yay. Well, that was fine. That was weird. What did I win? It's the Cobretti Pursuit. But I will be using the Hanzo FX 350. Goddamn Loch Ness Monster wants my 350. I can't do South Park voices, I'm sorry. 350. I told him no. That ain't no Girl Scout. Oh, I don't want you trash. Bye. That. Oh. Fourth place, not bad. I did poorly. I think that's the first detonator that I haven't gotten third or better. So let's retry that, shall we? I've got time. I'm just too busy playing around and going da-da. What? I don't know, it wrecked me. Unless it was that tire. I don't know how a tire took out an entire car. Apparently, that's what happens. Okay, we want to go left and then right. You know what? How about I just restart? I'm not doing too well because I'm being goofy. The last crash was my fault. I'm sorry. Faster. Thank you. And I think the tire blew me up. Which it wasn't supposed to. Okay. So remember, left through these tunnels. Right through the next set. And then the next set. Combo breaker. I had a speed breaker there. Hello, goodbye. Much better. Oh boy, more elimination. That has 6 acceleration. It also has 6. 6 for speed. It's not very strong. It's got... Pursuit goes very sideways, but if you're good, you can use this to your own advantage. I've already been scared away by that. Bye. I don't want to be sideways. I want to be going straight. Because that's how I am. I don't know about you in racing games, but in my racing games, except for Mario Kart, I like to be going as straight as possible. In Mario Kart, I tend to drift a lot because it's super, super, super helpful. In fact, my friends often ask me how I'm so good at Mario Kart, and they make fun of me because I always win, and yet they always are on automatic. Bye. And I'm always on manual. One racing game that automatic doesn't mean automatic drive, manual doesn't mean manual drive, but it means manual and automatic drift. And I'm doing terrible. I'm gonna get eliminated. I know. You know what? I'm just gonna restart. That was so poor. It didn't help that I fell off the cliff. That really hurt me. Oh, I killed myself. Great. I'm so glad I could do that. I don't like elimination. Stay behind me, jerk. Jack Nicholson, man. I don't do a good Jack Nicholson either. Three, two, one. Hooray! Take that, Nicholson. Oh, that was my bonus event. Forgot all about it. So fine, let's do the elite race. Wait. A quarter ton of armor plating. It does make it a hog in turns, but it's well worth it. Sure. Apparently I'm driving an armor-plated car. That's what I like. I drive around in a tank. My nose is tickly. I'm glad to be almost done with this game. It started out really nice to me, and then it turned into a dick. But that's how games sometimes will go. I suppose if I were doing better, I'd have some of those neat-looking F1 cars. Oh, I didn't kill you, Rig. Bastard. Coming for you. Oh, I killed myself. That's great. That's just what I wanted to do. Oh boy. Oh, I heard that gate do something, so I wasn't sure if it was opening or closing. So I just assumed that it... Oh, hello, Hammer. I heard that soundlessness. And I killed myself. You know what? Restart. I'm doing so well that I already know how this is gonna turn out. Probably gonna turn out into I need a new car. That's how that's gonna turn out. I suppose I don't have to be as anal with getting first place, but... Now that I think about it, I do have to be anal about it still. Why won't you die? Oh, come on. God damn you, fucking piece of shit. I'm sorry for swearing so much. Maybe I shouldn't be picking this car. Maybe the game just needs to stop being a dick to me. Come on. Is this car really that bad? Did I really need to get first place in all the races so I'd have a better car at this point? Is that what the game's trying to tell me? Because I feel like that's what it's trying to tell me. Come on, get off the side. Where's... okay, they're 5 seconds ahead of me. I'm glad I was just about to ask that question. Hey, first and second place, you mind, thought it was open. Mind crashing? That'd be great. A fucking camera. Let's all take a deep breath. Don't know. Kind of like this. That's also good. We'll pick this one. I want to try new car because I'm so frustrated at this game and its douchiness. We're almost done. Why don't you want to be good to me? Huh? Why must you be a dick? I don't want you to be a dick. I can already tell by this car's lack of twitchy turns. What? Are you trolling me already, game? Okay, at this point, I'm almost tempted to switch my profile. Just play it once, and then keep it that way for the rest of the game. I should have a perfect season. Seems that no matter which car I have, enemy is way out in front. Which, something's not right about that. I haven't made that many mistakes, and I'm in fifth place. The fuck? I don't understand it. Oh, thank you. God, I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna switch over to my other profile. I'm just going to go through it once for the next few seasons because I'm so frustrated that I just don't care. So, I think it was one last push and then we've got the season finale. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share, and I hope to see you in the next episode where I'll be kind of cheating. But not really, because I've already done this once. So goodbye for now.